There are many asset management tools available, and finding the perfect one for your needs can be difficult and time-consuming. Today, we've compiled a list of the top 7 free asset management software for small businesses to help you pick the right one. So, let's get started. Coming up first is Zoho Asset Management. As a business already using the comprehensive Zoho ecosystem, this tool seamlessly integrated with our existing setup, making the transition quick and easy. The centralized platform helped us to keep track of our computers, software licenses, and hardware assets with ease, due to the distinct tabs for machines, software, and hardware. While manual data entry can be time-consuming, this software's user-friendly interface has made the process manageable. We can quickly update asset details, such as location, user assignments, purchase dates, and serial numbers, ensuring our records are always up to date. The ability to attach screenshots for verification has proven invaluable and enabled us to confirm asset locations and conditions with a simple visual reference. One aspect that truly sets the software apart is its customization capabilities. We've customized user profiles and asset reports to align with our specific business needs, providing a personalized experience. The drag-and-drop interface has made configuring these elements remarkable, even for those with limited coding knowledge. So now we have Monday.com Asset Management. With its visually appealing interface, we can quickly identify who is overloaded or underutilized, ensuring optimal asset utilization at all times. One of the standout features of the workload view is the ability to factor in effort estimates. By incorporating the estimated time required for each task or project, we gain a detailed understanding of each team member's workload. This level of granularity has been instrumental in making informed decisions and preventing burnout among our staff. The workload widget takes asset management to the next level, allowing us to manage resources across multiple projects quickly. With just a few clicks, we can include data from various boards, set capacity per person, and set the maximum number of assignments for each team member. This level of flexibility and customization has empowered us to proactively manage our assets, ensuring no project falls behind due to resource constraints. If you've found this content helpful, be sure to stay connected for more exciting updates on our platform. Don't forget to click the subscribe button and give a thumbs up to stay up to date on the latest software that will enhance your productivity. We will always appreciate your support. Next up is Resource Space, its intelligent search functionality powered by machine learning and artificial intelligence. We no longer waste precious time sifting through countless files to find the assets we need. The software's AI-driven tagging and search capabilities have improved our workflow, allowing us to locate assets quickly and efficiently. The platform's sharing features have also been a great help for collaboration within our team. Instead of relying on external file-sharing platforms, we can easily share and collaborate on projects directly. This level of integration has not only improved our productivity, but also enhanced our security, as we no longer need to risk sharing sensitive assets outside our organization. Its robust security features have been another highlight. We can set granular permissions on assets, manage restrictive access, and implement object-level security with ease. This level of control has given us peace of mind, ensuring our valuable digital assets remain protected and accessible only to authorized people. Upcoming is Asset Tiger. With its cloud-based platform and advanced features, we've been able to speed up our asset tracking processes, saving time and resources. One of the standout features that caught our attention was its barcode scanning capability. Using our mobile devices, we can effortlessly scan and manage asset data via QR codes or barcodes. This has eliminated the need for manual data entry, reducing the risk of errors and ensuring accurate asset records at all times. The check-in/check-out system has been a crucial tool for our team. We no longer need to worry about misplaced or unaccounted for assets. It provides real-time visibility into who has which asset, ensuring efficient asset utilization and minimizing downtime due to lost or unavailable equipment. While Asset Tiger's free basic plan is limited to 250 assets, the premium plans are affordably priced and offer scalability as our business grows. The platform's cloud-based nature means we don't need to invest in additional hardware, further reducing our overhead costs and making it a cost-effective solution for our small business. Moving on to the teamwork.com, from the moment we started using the platform, we were impressed by its client-centric approach and ease of use. One of the standout features of the software is its asset management capabilities. The workload feature provides us with complete visibility into our available assets, enabling better planning and informed decision-making. We can easily identify who is working on what and who has availability for new tasks, ensuring efficient resource allocation at all times. The ability to track billable hours and gain insights into project timelines has been remarkable for our team. We can now create accurate templates and set triggers to automate daily tasks, improving our estimation accuracy and minimizing project delays. This level of control has been instrumental in maintaining our commitment to delivering exceptional client services. Its portfolio feature has been instrumental in managing multiple projects at the same time. We can oversee all our ongoing projects comprehensively, smartly managing resources to prevent any single project from obstructing others. This level of visibility and control has been invaluable in maintaining our commitment to delivering exceptional client services. Let's shift our focus to Rike Asset Management. With its centralized view of ongoing tasks and assignments, we can now effectively plan and allocate work across our entire team. One of the standout features of the software is its intuitive drag-and-drop interface. When new requests come in or priorities shift, we can effortlessly reassign tasks or reprioritize them with just a few clicks. This level of flexibility has been invaluable in our fast-paced environment, where business goals and deadlines are constantly evolving. The timesheet feature has also been a valuable asset for our team. Instead of constantly checking the clock, team members can quickly log their time spent on tasks within a unified calendar view. This streamlined approach has helped our team members stay focused on their work without the distraction of manually tracking every minute. Rike's reporting capabilities have provided us with valuable insights into our asset utilization. We can generate customized reports to understand the effectiveness of our resource allocation in real time, both at the individual and team levels. These detailed takeaways have helped us to make data-driven decisions, optimize our processes, and maximize efficiency. Last up is Float. Its straightforward approach and user-friendly interface have made it a pleasure to work with, while still providing the necessary features to effectively plan, schedule, and track our projects. One of the standout aspects of Float is its clean and well-organized layout. Creating new projects and assigning them to our teams is great, taking just a few seconds. This level of efficiency has simplified our project initiation processes and enabled us to focus on execution rather than administrative tasks. The schedule view has been beneficial for our team. We can quickly gain an accurate and high-level overview of our team's capacity and availability, enabling us to make informed decisions about resource allocation. The ability to drill down further, using its built-in search and filter functionality, has been invaluable in addressing specific asset management challenges. Finally, all of these tools are great options for small businesses looking for free asset management solutions. They all offer different features and benefits, so it's essential to decide the one that best suits your business needs.